You've got it. You'll be all right. Just hit it with some speed. He's got this. He's got this. Go, 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 go! That thing is ridiculous. Keep going. Fine, just go straight. No, don't go back. Stop, stop, stop. Go. Yeah. Go. Give him some weight.
Watch out, I'm gonna get in that bank.
No, don't do that. Hold on. You'll be fine. You just need some more weight. Help push. Go. Yep. Alright, turn your wheel straight. Approach angle. Come over to the left on your front end. Turn more to the left. You're trying to go up this this little grade. Back up though. No, no, no. Turn your wheels to the right. Back up. Now gas it and go to the left. It's kind of messed up from the glove box, but. Whew. Whew. Yeah. Hit it! Weight reduction right here. Pretty handy. Bam. This thing is impressed this lot. Not necessarily. Our car was BMW. It excels where no BMW should. Especially being a two-wheel drive with an open differential and stock tires. Back to the video. Keep going. You're good. Just take it slow. Turn this way. Everything but the tube chassis. Nah, it's more like 12 seconds.